report from Andhra Pradesh on 6 p.m. Prime. Now, Deputy Chief Minister Pawan Kalyan has been making news for all the decisions he's taken after taking oath as the Deputy Chief Minister. But interestingly, he's also kicked off a Diksha, a Thanksgiving Diksha. And for 11 days now, we'll be on a strict diet as part of this Diksha and dressed completely in mustard colored, in yellowed colored kurta and dhoti.
The Deputy Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, Pawan Kalyan, met members of Panchayati Raj Employees Association on Wednesday morning. It would have been another appointment in a hectic day of the number two man in Andhra Pradesh cabinet, but it became special. Because this was Pawan Kalyan's first official engagement on the first day of his Varahi Ammavari Diksha. He wore a simple mustard cotton kurta and paired it with matching dhoti and angavastram. 26 June is the first day of 11-day initiation of this ritual undertaken by Khushi actor turned politician. Janasena claims this as the party supremo's way of expressing gratitude for his enormous electoral success in recently concluded state election. During this time, he will only consume milk, fruits and liquid food items. This is not the first time he has taken up the Varahi Ammavari Diksha. Exactly a year back, Pawan Kalyan undertook the Varahi Vijayatra after worshipping the goddess Varahi. Kalyan believes that the Varahi Vijayatra played a crucial role in his historic success in the Andhra Pradesh polls. Earlier this year, Prime Minister Narendra Modi undertook a special 11-day ritual before the inauguration of Ram Temple in Ayodhya. He too followed a disciplined routine, sleeping on the floor, consuming only coconut water and engaging in daily acts of devotion such as Gau Puja and feeding cows. The Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister and Prime Minister both know that the political success needs to be acknowledged with gratitude to both celestial and terrestrial beings to remain in power. Bureau Report, India Today.